What's up, everyone? I am back and ready to react to brand new Falling in Reverse, the song All My Life featuring Jelly Roll. Now, I don't know much about Jelly Roll other than that he's a country singer. And it's funny because Ronnie made a post on Twitter like a week ago or so asking people what genre of music he should do next. So he knew what he was doing. This will probably be one of the most interesting collabs of the year. Ronnie plus a country singer. Don't know what to expect, but this has been blowing up all over social media. This just dropped like an hour or two ago at the time of filming, so for once, I'm actually on time with reacting to something. And I'm really excited to get into it and see what it's all about. I mean, I don't think there's been any band that's done more interesting collaborations recently than Falling in Reverse. Like, between Tech N9ne, Alex Terrible, and now Jelly Roll, I mean, that's... This is going to be crazy, I can already tell. And for those who are new around here, just watching me for the first time, I've done a handful of reactions to Falling in Reverse songs. I haven't heard a lot of their discography, but what I have heard, I have really liked. And over the course of these reactions, I've just gained a lot of like respect for Ronnie as a person, as an artist. I think that he has an incredible amount of integrity in a day and age when that's an increasingly rare thing. And he says what he means what he says. He's very blunt and very honest. He has values, and that's something that I really appreciate and really respect. So I just think that's awesome. And then beyond that, he's just also so talented and so gifted as an artist as well. So that's just an amazing thing to see in today's day and age. I really love that. Before I dive into this, though, I'm Blake X. This is Nuclear Reactions. For those of you who are joining me for the very first time, don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, and check out my Patreon linked in the description. If you join Tier 4 on Patreon, you can make a song request and guarantee a reaction to it. If that's something you're interested in, definitely check it out. All right, Falling in Reverse, All My Life featuring Jelly Roll. I honestly have no idea what this is going to be about or how this is going to sound. Is this going to be metal at all? Is this going to be purely country? Who knows? We're living in an age where anything can happen with metal. That's honestly how I feel. So let's dive in.
Yeah, I've been high and low. I've been sober. I've been fighting. Searching for my love in all the wrong places. Word up.
What?
I got a bad reputation.
Okay, wait a minute. We're gonna wind that back. My brain is like misfiring right now, I think. Oh man. I'm at a loss for words, kind of. Ronnie in a white outfit, wearing a cowboy hat, riding a white winged horse, singing with a southern accent. I never thought that I'd see or hear something like this. You know, shout out to Ronnie and shout out to Falling in Reverse overall for being like super adventurous and daring, willing to take risks. That's super important. And I think that they've been doing a great job at that. Even though I was like expecting something crazy, that still caught me off guard. Let's get back into it. Dude just landed in the Wild West on Pegasus.
I've been fighting, searching for my love in all the wrong places. Word up on the streets is I got a bad reputation. Yeah, I may have true blood, but that was true love. Got a stroke of bad luck everywhere I look. Every time I go right, everything goes wrong. And I self-destruct when I'm close to love. So that won't save my soul.
This is a country song. I love this band. I fucking love this band. I mean, oh man, this is straight up a country song. Like what? What? What do we do? I don't know where we're going. But I'm here for the ride. Like, I'm loving how weird this is. I'm loving how shamelessly Ronnie just is doing a country song. I just love it. Like, I... It's a country song with heavy guitar. That's what we're doing right now. This is where we're at in 2024. And I'm 100% okay with it.
Yeah,
Is that Blair White?
Drama, baby. Please cut me some slack. I know you want to get through to me, but I am my worst enemy. I may have drew blood.
This is short circuiting my brain right now. And we got some rap scratching in there. Like, I'm saying rap scratching because I don't have a knowledge of rap, so I'm probably sounding ignorant right now and using, like, really stupid terminology. But that's what I call it, rap scratching. Turntables, okay? Turntables. I know what it is. This is weird in just the right way. I don't know. It's just... I was hoping for weird, and I'm getting it. Who could ever have seen this coming? A collab between Ronnie and Jelly Roll, guest starring Blair White, with like heavy guitar and rap elements, but overall it's a country song. And Ronnie singing in like kind of like with a southern accent. I'm still trying to process that right now. Let's just get back into it. Undeniably catchy. Oh, it's got a nice like, guitar there. I like that.
Go.
What the hell? What the... I can't. This is it's too much. I can't. I fucking love this. I don't know what to say about this. Freaking rainbows and unicorns. I mean, it is Pride Month, right? So hey, we're doing like a breakdown with square dancing in the video. Listen. Ronnie is a fucking genius, okay? He just is. We gotta wind that back. We have to. Let's just go back to 2 minutes. To the 2 minute mark here. Because between the standoff with Ronnie and Blair White and then the rainbows coming out of there and the unicorn and the square dancing, what are we doing? I have no clue, but I still love it. And the guitar solo, which I really like.
Go.
Okay. Yeah, this kind of made my day. This is just, this has everything. It just does. That's all it needs to be said.
All my life I'm fucked up and I can't deny. I'm doing my best to get it together.
What the fuck? Used head bopping. This. It's very rare that a song has me speechless. I don't know what to say about this one. This was kind of awesome. There's a train. He's on a train derailing at the end, and there's a giant squid. Jelly Roll turned into like a giant Jelly Roll Zilla. I don't know. This is like they threw everything at the wall. and it all stuck. Everything worked. That's my take on this. Like, and you know what I love about this is that Ronnie just went for it. Like, yes, it may be a little bit tongue in cheek, but he kind of went for it in a very like genuine way, which is the way he goes about all his stuff. You know, all his music comes from a very authentic place, but he just like, he just leans fully into like the country style singing, the yeehaws and the woohoos. It just, it doesn't feel forced. It doesn't feel contrived. It feels funny. It feels weird, but it feels like authentic, which, so I just, it has a catchy chorus, man. It has heavy guitar. It has a guitar solo. It has like a semi kind of breakdown in the, toward the end. I liked Ronnie singing. I liked Jelly Roll singing in this. Why am I sitting here praising a country song by Falling in Reverse? Like, why is this even a thing? I love that it's a thing, but why? Like, how does this song fit in on the new record? You know, because it doesn't sound like any of other of the new Falling in Reverse songs, which is fine. But it's just interesting. Like, this almost feels like it should be like a one-off, like just a standalone single. And maybe it is. Like, I have to recheck the track list for the new record. I don't know if this is actually going to be on the Popular Monster album or not. If you guys know, let me know in the comments down below. But this is like a whole different beast, man. But that speaks to another one of the things that I like about Ronnie is that he really has a good sense of humor, too. And he, of course, he knew how people were going to like be confused and weirded out like this. But that's one of the best things about it, you know? And beyond that, the music is actually really damn good. It really is. It's catchy. It's memorable. Like, this is going to be stuck in my head all day. It really... Why is a country chorus going to be stuck in my head all day? Why? I love this band, man. I really do. You know, I'm saying this right now. Falling in Reverse is rapidly becoming one of my absolute favorite bands. Which is crazy to me, because I didn't like. I first heard like one or two songs by them a couple of years ago that my girlfriend Rachel played for me. She's a big fan of them, and you know, I was like, okay, like this sounds good, but maybe I didn't give it my full attention at the time either. So I wasn't, you know, necessarily like, oh, okay, this is something I'm going to listen to on my own time. Then I started doing reactions to Falling in Reverse, and I slowly but surely started to fall in love with the music, and I slowly but surely began to have a lot of respect for Ronnie and his craft. Just his vocal ability, his piano playing ability, if you watch my last reaction, and like just his realness as a person too. Like he just tells it to you straight, you know? He's a real one, and I love that. So many different factors for me that make me really like Ronnie and the band as a whole. But this was just a crazy wild ride of a song, and I love the video. I thought it was hilarious. I like that Ronnie is kind of triggering people, pushing some buttons as he does, because some people are so easily triggered, you know, that's just the world we live in now. I personally thought it was hilarious. I thought it was great. And, I'm going to take a little bit of joy over the people getting so mad and twisted up about this, because I know there's going to be a ton of people who are bothered by this. But, you know, Ronnie, you know, for anyone who doesn't know this, I shouldn't even have to explain this, but Ronnie's not a hateful person. Ronnie loves everybody. Look, he had Blair White in this video, you know? He's got nothing against anybody, you know, of any creed or gender or whatever, unless you're an asshole, then he's going to call you out. That's what I see on, you know, Ronnie's social media and stuff. Like, he's just real, you know, he's honest. And I like that because that's how I am too. I love and respect people, but if you're going to be an ass, then I'm going to call you out on it. That's just life, you know? But you know, I'm not going to get deeper into that. That's just all nonsense. But you know, this is just a solid song and really funny, entertaining video. And I thought it was cool that Jelly Roll actually collabed with Ronnie. I know he's like kind of a big deal in the country music scene, right? So this was just fun, man. It gave me such fun energy. And I did glance at the lyrics. It's pretty simple and straightforward, so I'm not going to get too deep into the lyrical breakdown on this one. It's kind of just about the back and forth, the struggles of life. I've been high, I've been low, I've been sober, I've been faded, searching for my love in all the wrong places. It's kind of like, it leans into a little bit like the stereotypical subject matter of country music, but still with like honesty and rawness and realness. So I like that. But it's just about the ups and downs, the struggles of life, having bad luck, feeling like the weight of the world is pressing down on you. Everything is basically an uphill battle, you know, and that's life. And that's really what the song is about, life. So it deals with, like, you know, a serious, very real subject, but in a fun, energetic kind of way. And I just really love that. So I just thought he did an excellent job here. I'm glad I got to check this one out right away, because I'm never on time with reacting to new music when it drops. Unfashionably late, as I always say. But this was just really cool. I love this band. I got to get a Falling in Reverse hat, man. Add it to my collection. And, you know, much love to Lord Ashore as well, but I need a Falling in Reverse hat. So I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. I just don't know what else to say about it, because I'm still, like, kind of reeling from this. Like, I'm still trying to figure out, like, what was, like, the impetus behind this? Like, what was the spark, you know, behind this idea? Like, what caused Ronnie to say, okay, I'm going to do a country song. I'm going to reach out to Jelly Roll, ask him if he wants to do a collab. I would love to know the backstory behind this. And I know that sometimes Ronnie does making of videos. I still have to watch the making of Ronald. So maybe they'll do a making of video for this. And if so, that's something I'd be interested in seeing. Because I bet they had so much fun on set filming this video and behind the scenes. Like, I needed this. This is really good energy for my day. So if you made it this far, guys, I really appreciate that. Once again, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on your way out the door. Don't forget to check me out on Patreon, tier 4 if you want to make a song request. But you could join at any tier to get cool bonus content. So if you're interested, it'll be in the description below. That's all for this one. More content is on the way. Much love to the Nuclear family, and I will catch you all next time.